Mr. Vladan Vasic, Mayor of Fire, Mr. Mirvoisha Petrovic, Mrs. Admira Vladkovic, Director of the Gallery, Jedomir Kristic, ladies and gentlemen.
Gospodine Vladane Vasiću, gradonačelniče Pirota, gospodine Nebojša Petroviću, gospođo Radmila Vlatković, direktorko galerije Čedomir Krstić, dame i gospodo.
A saying well in progress among geographs claims that a good map is better than a long speech. And I borrow the word of geographs to say that a beautiful painting speaks for itself and is better than a long speech.
Jedna izreka popularna među geografima je da je dobra mapa bolja od dugog govora i ja pozajmljujem tu izreku geografa da kažem da lepa slika govori sama za sebe i da više vredi od dugog govora.
While browsing this exhibition of watercolors of our painter Nebojša Petrović, which I have the honor and the joy of inaugurating in your presence, Mr. Mayor, it seems to me difficult to give them wrong.
Pregledavši ovu izložbu akvarela našeg slikara Nebojše Petrovića, koju imam čast i zadovoljstvo da otvorim u vašem prisustvu, gospodine gradonačelniče, izgleda mi teško da kažem da nisu u pravu.
Between these words, the watercolors speak. In their own way, they tell a story, because they have to go all an imaginary. And like any image of the world, they do not just describe the territory, they make the story and reconfigure it. The paintings reveal the interest, the desire, or the point of view that shapes the eyes of the person who draws them.
Između ovih zidova, akvareli govore. Na svoj način pričaju svoju priču, jer su pre svega imago mundi. I kao i svaka druga slika na svetu, ne opisuju samo teritoriju. One pričaju svoju priču i konfigurišu je. Slike otkrivaju interes, želju ili tačku gledišta koja oblikuje pogled osobe koja ih slika.
Through his painting, Nebojša Petrović has made us visit Tunisia, Malta, Italy and Greece. But they also tell, and they finally tell, these four Mediterranean countries as seen by our painter.
Kroz slike Nebojše Petrovića smo posetili Tunis, Maltu, Italiju i Grčku, ali one nam pričaju i priču o ove četiri mediteranske zemlje onako kako ih je video naš slikar.
We deeply need works and events that seek to shed light on the experience and splendor of our countries. The work of artists who are in essence ambassadors of culture is essential to bringing people together and building a common and peaceful future.
Duboko su nam potrebna dela i događaji koji nastoje da osvetli iskustvo i sjaj naših zemalja. Rad umetnika koji su u stvari ambasadori kulture od suštinskog je značaja za približavanje naroda i izgradnju zajedničke i mirne budućnosti.
Through the blue, the color of the Mediterranean dream, and the white color of peace, Nebojša made us travel across the coasts of the Middle Sea, cradle of civilizations, and told us that this sea connects us much more, it does not separate us. What would be Carthage, Venice, Valletta, and Athens without the Mediterranean? The sea is our cradle and our common bond.
Kroz plavu, boju mediteranskog sna, i belu, boju mira, Nebojša nam je omogućio da putujemo kroz obale Sredozemlja, kolevke civilizacija, i pokazao da nas ovo more mnogo više povezuje nego što nas razdvaja. Šta bi bile Kartagina, Venecija, Valeta i Atina bez Mediterana? More je naša kolevka i naš zajednički bazen.
In the period we live in this period of upheaval and change, each generation must indeed be able to find places where shared history and reciprocal cultural influences are shown and told. What our artist has succeeded through his watercolors to show us, This is how everyone can bring his own story and leave his mark on this heritage.
U vremenu u kojem živimo, u ovom periodu previranja i promjena, svaka generacija mora imati mogućnost da pronađe mesta koja prikazuju i govore o zajedničkoj istoriji i uzajamnim kulturnim uticajima, što je Nebojša uspio da nam pokaže kroz svoje akvarele. Tako će svako moći da donese svoj kamen i da ostavi svoj znak na ovom nasljeđu.